You just toss it out, huh? Furniture or people. You don't want it. It's history.
I thought it would be easier if for you, if you didn't have to be reminded.
You mean easier for you?
Maybe.
You didn't bring one damn thing into this room. Not a crib. Not a blanket. Nothing. Haul it out. Have somebody pick it up and haul it out. Cut your losses. You've already moved on, haven't you?
No, I haven't. The baby was part of me. He still is.
Then go and get Johnny and you tell him to bring that stuff back here. And we will grieve for our son together.
We cannot make this into some kind of shrine. We gotta hold on to him inside, in
Please,
our hearts.
Just you understand? For a little bit.
I can't get it back, Carly. I gave it to a children's shelter, and, for a baby who needs those.
I need it! Those are our baby's things! They're his things! They're supposed to be waiting here for him! How could you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean that, you know. I know you miss the baby, too. Do you think we could start over?